Hello everyone, welcome to another tutorial of TechFix channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to check temperature of your PC. So to know the temperature of your PC, computer or processor, you have to download an application. So first you have to go to Chrome browser or any browser that you have and search for the application. The application is called Core Temperature. So you have to type in CORE TEM, just Core TEM, Core Temperature download. You will find the option here called download Core Temperature, lpu.com. You have to go to the site and download the application. So it's downloading. Start download the application. Install the application. Click next. Accept. Next. Next. Deselect the option here. You don't want other extra stuff for your application. Just deselect that. No, I don't want to install additional language pack. Deselect that. Okay, next. Install. Next. Finish. Here, now you can see your temperature of your computer. You can see that I have two core. Core 1 is 56 degrees Celsius and core 1 is 53 degrees Celsius. You can change the unit here to Fahrenheit. There is option in settings tools to other thing that you want to check. So that's it. That's how you can find your temperature on your PC, the processor, the core temperature. So thank you for watching. So if you find this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel. And thank you. That's it.